Alright, hello and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we're going to be talking about the current situation on Roblox, right? A lot of people are angry, like really angry, about the game Bloxburg. No, it's not like terrible Roblox moderation, it's Bloxburg. Now, this game doesn't get much drama. I think the last time it did was like 2 years ago with the funny Lisa Gaming drama, where she deleted a bunch of houses on Roblox Bloxburg.
People's houses on Bloxburg, lol. And there's 100,000 views on this video, and I can tell people are very upset by it.
Well, drama has returned to the Bloxburg community with the game being bought. A company, an entire company, has bought Roblox Bloxburg. But before I do begin, make sure to subscribe with the notification bell. It's free, easy, and takes 2 seconds. I make videos often, and they're alright, I guess. Anyways, can we get a like in there too? Back to the video. Yeah, the company who owns Gearbox Software, Borderlands, as well as Tomb Raider, so those two games, have allegedly purchased the Roblox game Welcome to Bloxburg. That's pretty cool for $100 million, by the way. $100 million. Come on, give your boy 10%. Now, Gearbox is a Swedish company. This is an actual, like, established studio that doesn't exploit its workers. Oh my god, who could have guessed? Looking at you, GameFam. Hot take. Corporations shouldn't buy existing Roblox games. They quickly lose their fanbase because of it and making everything just for money. This was completely broken English, but basically he's saying corporations shouldn't buy Roblox games because they want to make money. I don't know if you've heard of this wonderful thing called capitalism. People do things to make money. Oh my god, who could have guessed? And Dark RBLX said, I'm hoping this isn't another GameFam situation where they ruin the game and make it run off microtransactions. Knowing this is a big and well-known studio, so it could actually not be that bad. So, I think the real motive behind this, though, is after 8 years, they're finally going to make the game out of beta and probably make the game free. So, you know, that's cool. Free Roblox Bloxburg, tasty. Anyways, I'll see you tomorrow with another video, and goodbye, I think.